So now for the fun part, we are going to do an activity, and I want you to do a treasure hunt of sorts in your kitchens. I want you to look through your kitchen cabinets, through the refrigerator, and maybe the countertops, and I want you to try to find the six different parts of a plant that we eat in the food that you have in your kitchen.